Welcome everybody to today's video. Now we're going to be watching a compilation, a meme compilation of what I personally believe to be one of the most strange memes I've ever seen in my good run in this thing we call life. So this is the "We have come for your nectar" meme compilation. Now I've seen this meme floating around. I saw that one by Peternity, who's funny, by the way. And it's just weird. It's just fucking weird, man. I don't know how else to explain it. So you have SpongeBob, and they've morphed him. They took that image from that, from the fucking lifeguard, SpongeGuard on Duty episode where he's like, "I'm cool." And they edited on these fucking wings and made him like this little creepy insect type creature that I suppose searches and tries to consume people's nectar, which let's hope it's not, man nectar, if you know what I mean. And it's just weird. It's just, who thought of this? And now there's all these other variations with various different fictional 2D and video game characters. I don't know. It's weird. I can't really tell what the humor is, if it's meant to be humorous or if it's just meant to be unsettling and skin-crawlingly weird. I don't know, but I like it either way. So let's hop on in. Play. Oh, you see what I mean? It's just weird. Oh, they're multiplying. Run for your lives. Nectar control. Goodness. Really? That's a hideous abomination you've made. So aside from wanting nectar, do these things harm people in any other way? Oh god, it's the back rooms. Oh god, now they're just traveling through all the meme locations. No. We need the insect repellent stat. I gotta say, this is edited quite well. Whoa, what the hell? Thanks. I was kinda low on nightmare fuel tonight. You've provided some good stuff. Oh no. This meme. Remember this? Oh, poor Patrick's getting raped, it seems. For his nectar. Oh, now Squidward's next. Oh man. Damn, that actually looks really well integrated into Minecraft right there. The way they did that. Every time I look at this fucking thing, I lose a little less sense on what the hell I'm looking at. Oh god, it's coming closer and closer. It's gonna get my nectar next. Now it's just kinda turning into a music video? You know, SpongeBob is able to regenerate limbs. So maybe if he tore parts from himself off, he could regenerate. And there'd be multiple of him like these little things. Oh no, it's animated. Oh! Seeing it in greater motion, even more creepy. How many of these are there? Shit. Ah, it just keeps going. Is this an audio clip from somewhere, or did somebody record it specifically for this? Run, don't let them get their fangs into you. Man, these text-to-speech PNG videos really are strange. Wow, dick. Yeah, your free trial of having your own nectar has run out. They just edited the nectar over a guy running. That just, it doesn't look that good, to be honest. And now they're infesting other worlds, it seems. Ah! God, imagine waking up in the middle of the night and seeing that. You know, at least they're polite about it. At least they, you know, address, "Hey, we're going to take your nectar, and that's just how it's going to be." Oh god, we're reaching ironic and surreal levels that weren't humanly thought to be possible. I suppose it is kind of just the same joke each time. Hey, wait a minute! They just put the same clip in here twice! I just realized. Oh boy, it's the Peternity one. Look how good that, like, resolution is, by the way. God, Squidward's really hitting him in the head, jeez. With his insults. Squidward, I'm just saying, your life is kinda miserable and sad, too. Man, poor Sponge. Free nectar. I'm sorry, selling dildos? Excuse me? I mean, is he really selling it if it's free? Oh god, so much chaos going on. Oh god, Patrick's next. Oh, okay, so that's the end of the video, jeez. Like, you see what I mean? This is the kind of meme where it is kind of just the same thing over and over, just that fucking GIF animation thing of of SpongeBob as a little insect with wings flying and going, "We have come for your nectar," but I don't know, it's so weird, it just keeps making me question who thought of this, and what was the thought process behind it. And It's not so much funny, it's more just... It's the kind of thing where it makes a question mark grow out of my head, really. But hey, you know what? It's probably not going to be around too much longer. I'm kind of late to it anyway. So yeah, let me know what you thought about it in the comments below, and I'll see y'all later.